matter what, you're going to lose here, Tyler Morgan.
You've been wrong every time, Vasilev. Wouldn't want to break the streak.
You won't beat me again. Of course. Sorry, but I'm going to have to put you through that again. You're not winning again. Goodbye, Mr. Morgan. Enjoy jail.
1-8-13, pursuing a 4TT. Subject set northbound through Silver Canyon.
1-8-13, pursuing a 4TT.
I can't believe that, dude. The cops, after all that big talk, at least send a private security force or something. Still pissed. Jess, this guy's going on my list.
Mountain,
you want to do this? Fine.
Okay, so if I'm not wrong, your list now has Navarro for betraying you, Vasila for betraying you, and Max for stealing your favorite wrench that was time. I'm sensing a theme here.
Now heading eastbound on I-18. Copy. Now eastbound on I-18.
All right, they're gone. Thank you.
outlaws rush.
Morgan is in.
Doesn't matter. We'll beat him, then I'm coming for you.
Ooh, scary.
What's this?
The final piece of the puzzle. Win and the house gets all of Silver Rock. Lose and the house will go bankrupt, paying me and everybody else back.
Your casino. You want to bet?
All in.
I own the Outlaws Rush. You want to be this stupid? You're on.
Ooh, that's a pretty big bet. What's your boss gonna say?
Well, when I hand him your casino, anything I want him to say.
Hope you're right. May the best man win.
Oh, she will.
Hello, Dad.
Who is this?
What, you don't recognize me? Something you've heard. You know, some disgruntled league members say I've become your press agent.
The voice of the streets.
You're cruising the Outlaws Rush. You did it. You know, I would congratulate you, but you're up for one hell of a fight. Just know you've got friends across the city who've seen what you can do. Godspeed, Callum Morgan.
We're in.
Woohoo!